So another video I would like to make is Jupiter always beneficial? So let me tell you, if whether Jupiter is always beneficial or not, depending upon the placement of Jupiter in your horoscope. Placement of Jupiter in your horoscope will be able to tell you whether planet Jupiter is providing you the positive blessings or a negative blessings. Depending upon the placement of planet Jupiter in your horoscope, that determines your success with regards to your career as or even for the business, because Jupiter is the primary karaka for your career as well as for business expansion. Because Jupiter is considered as auspicious planet of all the nine planets, you all know about it. So in fact, I've spoke about in my significators of Jupiter's video. In fact, I would have given 20 to 25 significators pertaining to planet Jupiter. So Jupiter is considered as a Jiva karaka for male, and also Jupiter is considered as a preacher. Jupiter represents judge. Jupiter represents religious activities. Jupiter represents spiritual person. Jupiter represents development. Jupiter represents growth. Jupiter represents respect. Jupiter represents divinity. All these are all the primary significators of planet Jupiter. All right, and most importantly, growth, respect, divinity, development, business expansion. All these are all primary significators of planet Jupiter, and Jupiter goes well with Sun, Moon, Mars, and Sun and Jupiter is neutral with Saturn, and Jupiter is enmity towards Venus, Rahu, and Ketu. So Jupiter goes exalted in Cancer zodiac sign, for which the lordship is planet Moon, and Jupiter becomes debilitated in Capricorn zodiac sign, for which the lordship is Saturn, and Jupiter owns Sagittarius as well as Pisces zodiac sign. All right, and Jupiter goes well in the Leo zodiac sign as well. These are all the primary significators of planet Jupiter, and Jupiter goes well in Scorpio zodiac sign as well as Aries zodiac sign. For in all these zodiac signs, Jupiter becomes super positive, and Jupiter starts showing its blessings because Jupiter's placement denotes respect, right? If at all Jupiter is well placed in your horoscope, especially fifth house, ninth house, as well as 10th house, even the 7th house, you'll be gaining a lot of respect. People will be recognizing for your knowledge, wisdom, and they'll be respecting you for that, right? And how will we know? As I mentioned to you, that the question seems very simple, but I'd like to tell you, depending upon your planetary alignment, and if at all you want to know the complete strength, you got to check the D1 chart, D9 chart, and D10 chart as well. Placement of planet Jupiter in D1 chart and D9 chart talks about your strength. Okay, so if at all Jupiter is debilitated, example in your D1 chart, and he's placed in Capricorn zodiac sign, you have to see the placement of Jupiter in the D9 chart, that is the Navamsha chart, to find out the complete strength of planet Jupiter. And also we need to see what are the aspects that Jupiter is receiving, whether Jupiter is being afflicted by planet Rahu and Ketu. People in most of the horoscopes, what I have seen is people whose Jupiter is being afflicted by Rahu and Ketu, they will not be, they're not strong believers of religion. And they will not be following the traditional activities. And also they don't have much belief in the God itself. You might have come across atheist, right? So for all these people, maximum in most of the horoscopes I have seen, Jupiter is being hemmed between Rahu and Ketu. During this point of time, these people doesn't even believe on God, on any religion for that matter. They just, for them, nothing like God and all that. All right. So we may have come across such people as well. So depending upon the planetary alignment, Jupiter is the karaka for wealth as well. Jupiter is the karaka for marriage. Jupiter is the karaka for children. Right. So these are all primary important phases of person's life. For all these, Jupiter signifies its blessings. Jupiter denotes success. Jupiter denotes blessings. Jupiter denotes development. All right. So I hope I'm very much clear on planet Jupiter. If at all you're not satisfied much on my analysis with regards to planet Jupiter, please go ahead and watch the significators of planet Jupiter in my YouTube channel. In fact, that's a very broad video that I've made, at least for 15 minutes, to talk on the significators of planet Jupiter. Please do check that video as well. All right, I'm sure you'll be learning a lot of, you'll be knowing a lot of knowledge pertaining to planet Jupiter. This is just a short bite video. I'm just answering the questions that I'm getting from my viewers, basically under the comment sections of my YouTube videos. So for their sake, I'm making this question answer type short videos for your understanding. All right. I hope you enjoyed this video. So let me know in the comment section what exactly you learned from this video on planet Jupiter. All right. And also, if at all you need my astrological consultations, the link is mentioned in the description section. Do book for an astrological consultation. Once I get a consultation order, I'll be able to help you with a complete analysis pertaining to your individual birth chart. All right. So stay tuned. Bye for now.